Bob Carlton flying a jet-powered glider. You can see there were thousands of people gathered Thursday afternoon here at Pensacola NAS for the Blue Angels homecoming air show.